Hello, help
guys,
me.
Guys, we really need that crossbow to take care of.
Right, let's go up. Squad 7.
Squad 7, go up and take there. On the torture.
Squad 6 can just hold the gate, and Squad 7
we're going to take out the range up there.
Yeah, that's what we're doing now.
Really, you have healing buff?
Yeah, you can just heal now. You don't need...
Yeah. Okay,
they're taking C. They're taking C.
Yeah.
Squad 6, go to C.
I'm on my way. Horseman.
There's no tablet spawn? Oh, yeah.
This is slaughter.
Yep. Oh well. My shield is gone.
Do you need help, or see?
Yes. Not at the moment.
Actually, yes.
We took the cavalry out, so...
Oh, jeez.
I'll health buff for everybody just if they need
coming
it.
From... to the backs.
Thank the horsey.
Alright, let's get squad 7 on the front gate. We've got two guys going around to the left. We need some help on the front gate, guys.
Yeah.
Right, come on.
Please.
I'm gonna go pull back, I've lost my shield. Yeah.
This is impossible.
We were unbeatable. It feels like it anyway. But if they was forming an army and attacked as well, all at once, then
yeah,
they could run over us. But they doesn't do that. And then they will think that perhaps they should.
Yeah, I told them to actually surround you guys, but no one responded.
No, okay.
And we actually saw that in TDM. When we played, we had tried to play as a unit in the formation.
But if you get around,
it didn't quite work out in our favor, actually.
The thing is now, at the moment, the reason it's so useful is because we've got, obviously, all of the other members of our team are spawning nearby. They know the point that we're defending, and they're just effectively dispersed a little bit beyond
us. It's a never-ending stream of enemies.
Yeah. So they're just doing the work on the sort of outer reaches of where we are, and we're just holding the fort, so to speak.
Yeah.
Where's that crossbow that's just shot?
There's one up
just
on
the rock. You see me? Oh, what? Well, let's go.
Let's charge.
Swing and say cheese.
Cheese.
Very good.
Okay,
watch out.
How we're actually saying cheese is just ridiculous.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Oh shit.
Oh, I can't believe you didn't die. I think I hit you last, Pendragon, so I'm just gonna watch you. You're mine.
I did the run, but running faster, that's good.
One, two, three. Yes, that should do it.
Got it.
Do we all go up here when we're in a line?
Yeah, let's go, Pete.
Wait for me,
Wait for me. Born on you, greedy. Oh, the man.
Open Gangnam Style. Open Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady.
Oh no!
Two, three.
Three. Go! Yeah.
I just stopped again.
LOL!
I'm alive!
LOL!
I'm alive! Fuck
Marcus
you.
Is alive!
Fuck all of you! Fuck you all! Fuck you all!
Marcus is cheating, I knew it!
Yeah, he's cheating.
No, no, no! Someone tackled me, me there! She's running his way!
They don't know what's going on.
Get set. Go. I'm stuck.
I'm stuck.
And here they come. Here comes Greedy. And one horse is already down. People, one horse is already down. And I fail the first volley.
So hang on, are we allowed to hit each other now?
No, not yet.
No, I got that! The spearman has been taken out by Bonbon.
So when are you allowed to hit somebody? After the first lap?
After the first lap.
Okay. God, I kind of want to be at the back. Don't want to be anywhere near. Come on.
Coffee break. Okay, you guys hold them off. I just gonna get a snack.
Hilarious.
All right.
That looks
good. Got time for the snack?
Let's come in. You can have your snack.
Oh, yeah, I'll swap places. I'll have a sip of beer.
Right. Yeah, good. Okay.
Did you see that guy just sit there, mesmerized, and then someone just shot him in the face?